Breaking news right now in Littleton, where Sky 5 is over the scene. A commuter rail train has hit a tractor trailer. This is at the Foster Street crossing. Keel is telling us there was no damage to the train or the truck, and there were no injuries. The train did not derail as a result of this crash, but passengers will have to get off and get onto another train. Foster Street is closed in that area for traffic.